Sheamus now with Apollo Crews looking for White Noise in the double team. Wait.
Jason Jordan's music.
Now, what happened to the tag team champions, Jason Jordan? Of course, they face Sheamus and Cesaro. The tag champs doing 2 weeks in the
Rumble. Wait a minute.
Meanwhile, Apollo Crews rolling him up. Crews got it. Did it again.
Here are your winners, Titus O'Neil and Apollo Crews.
2 weeks in a row.
I want to chalk up an assist to Jason Jordan, but here's his partner, Seth Rollins.
Not sure Seth Rollins knew anything about Jordan wandering out here, but nonetheless, guys, Titus Worldwide did it again. 2 weeks in a row. Would that be considered another upset?
I would think it would have to be.
Hey, guys, I told you, there will be no fluke tonight. They could get a victory. Hey, man, Titus, Apollo, moving uptown.
Sheamus and Cesaro are livid off the distraction by Jason Jordan as they set their sights now on the tag team champions in 2 weeks at the Royal Rumble event.
Kurt Angle's off the set.